a little bit as Wayesa McAllister of Trinity stays there. And here's a move from Mitch Morris. He jumps into the third spot, coming down the back, the home straightaway.
Jump back ahead of Harrison Knowlton and also Willie Pierce from Hartford.
1,200 meters to go in the men's 5,000 meters here at the 2017 All New England Outdoor Track and Field Championships, shaping up to be a very exciting race.